Map. I can see you've been busy. I'm impressed with your resolve.
Thank you. So, why are we meeting here?
Right now, the big one isn't close enough to the shore. As a fisherman, I know these things. Say, did you know that there are on this island three sets of rare gemstones? My family used to tell me that the big one is greedy, like a man. Is there truth to that? I wonder. Could you gather for me either three amethysts, three chalcedonies, or three opals? If so, I can make something to draw the greedy creature out.
Where can I find these stones?
Whaler's Bay Province would be the place to start. Try looking just southwest of Shipboy's Peak and northeast of Doubtful Sound.
Thanks for the pointer. See you soon.
Options. Loadout.
Thank you.
truth be told, I didn't expect you to put in so much effort for a man you don't even know.
No problem. Say, how do you know that this big fish even exists?
No. I didn't tell you the story of the big one.
No, you never did.
Oh, silly me. As children, my brothers and I followed in the footsteps of the ancients. As the youngest, they forbade me from going on their more dangerous adventures.
Sounds like your brothers were just protecting you.
I'm sure they had only the best intentions. Anyway, one morning before sunrise, I followed my brothers to the lake. They wanted to swim before their chores. As they played, the oldest began to drown. Despite my size, I swam to save him. As we swam back, in the corner of my eye, I swore I saw the big one. Since then, I have been obsessed with the creature. Even in my old age.
That's some story.
Oh, the ancients blessed me that day. To honor them, I will catch the creature, become the greatest fisherman in the world, and fully embrace the legacy of my ancient roots. I have the heart and the dedication to prevail. I see those same traits in you. Thank you for your help. When I catch the big one, I will be sure to share its bounty with you.